Hello guys, Shikaria here, and I'm back with hopefully the final session of Hitman Absolution. We are coming right to near the end now, so let's go ahead and do this. It's going to be pretty awesome, hopefully. I would hope it will, because the rest of the game has been. So yeah, we've got to get to the top of a hill or something, and sneak. It's actually really loud. Like, that really hurt my ears. So. Right, so what? We gotta sneak around this side because I'm assuming we didn't go up the front door. I'm assuming we've gotta sneak around the side. That lightning is gonna kill me.
Yeah, just let a plumber through. Papers were in order.
Alright, let's go ahead and sneak into here. God, you guys aren't going to be able to hear a word I'm saying with this lightning. Oh my god, it's so loud. It's really, really loud. Okay. So I have to get that way. You see, here's the thing. The main thing about the stealth in this game is the disguise. As I've said before so many times, it's to, you know, the ability to disguise yourself, whatever. And yet you get punished for. Okay, yep, I might be spotted. Yep.
Step away, sir. This.
Don't you.
Liam, don't let him go! Shoot it well! That was no flat.
Okay, this hasn't gone well, but I don't really care because it's the final mission, so. You know what? Who cares? But it's not the final mission. Let's go all out. Okay, we're gonna go badass. Dum 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 dum. Okay. Right. Yeah, you got what? Three bodies? No way did I just do that. Okay, I'm gonna have to do the same thing to you guys, aren't I? Don't make me do this. Don't make me do this. I'm just gonna. He wasn't even looking. I don't know anymore. This is awful. If it was a little more fun, then maybe I would. Hey. I don't care. I just don't care. I really don't. I want to complete this. Okay, next. Dexter's penthouse. Is this not gaining access? Oh, wait, no. Okay, yeah. Let's just go back. Let's go back, shall we? Let's just take it back, okay? Because we can't really do it otherwise. Okay. Right. Well, let's see if we can walk through the front door. Because we're not trespassing here. So, yeah, we just got a little out of our depth there.
Beats me, I just hope we can get in.
The building's under security lockdown, even residents are denied access.
Sorry, sir, ma'am. Blackwater is temporarily shut down. No one can enter, and no one can leave.
Okay.
Excuse me, we live here.
I understand, right. But there is a potential threat.
What kind of threat?
Yeah, we're not sure, ma'am.
You gotta be kidding me! I
don't
believe it. You don't get it.
Oh my god, that's annoying. Okay, so we can't go through there. Can we just go ahead, shoot these two guys, and take their disguise, and I don't know. Is that possible? Buildings under security lockdown, blah 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 blah. No trespassing, no. Don't want to do that. Okay, so those pillars might be place where I can go to do this. I don't see any. Maybe I could sneak in. I guess I could try and sneak in. It's possible. But I don't know. Let's try it. Let's try sneaking in. Because I am going to try and do it stealthy, because it's just not fun. It's not fun shooting your way through,
yeah,
because you take some...
Papers were in order.
Okay. I'm getting bad frame rate at the moment, but... There we go. Sorted stuff out. Okay, let's cut across here. No. Why did I do that? Why? Because otherwise I just have to... Right. Okay. I know this is the last mission and everything, but... It's not entertaining for you to watch, I can tell that. Right? Just walking there, guns blazing, it's just not entertaining for you to watch.
Just let a plumber through. The papers weren't in order.
Yeah, I'm not stupid, you know, you don't wanna... If you want a third-person shooter, I'll play a third-person shooter, but... I mean, I get that this kinda is. But you're just a little too overpowered. Because you take so many bullets. Maybe if it was on, like... How difficult is that? And maybe it would be a little more satisfying. Take this guy down. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Let's do it. Okay. Disguise him. Oh god. Guy's right there. Hey, yeah, hide my face. Here we go. Let's walk straight through here. Hopefully the body won't be found. Need to walk into here. Because now we have a disguise, we can just walk in. And this is when you feel awesome. Being able to walk past all these guys. That's when that's when I feel awesome. Yeah, here we go. And we're into the lobby. Objective completed. Right, so now... I was just getting a little bit of lag, so I had to... Okay, right, so it's a retinal scan. And it's over there. So maybe we can malfunction the box? I get lag every time I go into instant mode, it's really annoying.
Right.
Ooh, so what? Can we...
Hold on, is that...
Override that. Never mind. Right, now we can walk straight in, I think. I hope so, otherwise I don't know what more we can do.
Hey, buddy, could you put a word in for me with the company? You know, I'm thinking of leaving the force.
Is that her? Yep. The Retro's got the only alternative. Okay. Whatever you say. There we go. I was wondering why he wasn't opening. I was like, wait, no, I've done it. Let's go. Let's go. We're out. We're done. That was loud.
Mr. Dexter, he shot out the camera in the elevator. Coming our way.
Sir Ray.
We're gonna have to do
it. You know, they say wealth can be a great burden, but I'm willing to take it on, I'll tell you. Holy shit!
Yes!
That's a lot of fucking dough, Ray, me, right there, and that's ours, that's mine!
Here, buy yourself some lipstick.
God damn, that's a lot of money. Yeah.
That was really loud when it changed into it.
What? Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? What does it take to kill this son of a bitch? I want him dead right now. You kill him right now, you hear me? You think you can do that? No, of course you can't do that, because you're a bunch of fucking pussies. I have to do fucking everything around here.
Easy,
Jesus
baby.
Fucking Christ.
It's okay, baby.
No, it's not okay. That bald fuck is coming to kick my ass. Jesus, no, fuck.
Layla's got what it takes to stop any man.
Okay.
You know, I think you might have something there. Counting on you. Come on, Angel. Let's go. Counting on you.
I got this.
Right. Are we just going to have to do point shooting and stuff? I'm going to turn the volume up because I'm assuming that there's going to be some sort of music or something playing maybe. I don't know. Why is there no sound? I can't hear anything. I can't hear anything. This isn't good. Not now. Okay. I think you're just stupid, to be honest. I can't hear what you're saying, but... Yes, there is a test for dyslexia, therefore you're stupid. I'll just shoot him. Whoa. I should have guessed that they weren't going to make us just shoot our way in. Right. Okay. That went well. That was like a bit in Arkham
City. It's me.
City.
Yeah, we just wasted a sushi guy. No one else was in there. Yeah, go check the disc, turn your service. Whatever your job is, try to give me real fast next time.
Right, okay. So now we've got to work our way through. Okay, so... Right, let's sneak up here. So I've just got to go straight up and take her out. Where is she? Is she on the floor below? God damn it, I thought she was above. Come on up here. Right, I need to take this guy out. He's gonna screw me. I know that this guy's gonna screw me, so I need to take him out, and then I can take his disguise, and I'll be in a disguise but wearing a cool suit at the same time.
Whoa!
Whoa, you sound excited when you said that. Right, disguise. Oh, that's cool. True. There you go, I'm a man in black.
We cover everything. Don't check up on me. Hey, it's just a big job, that's all, okay?
Did you hear about the latest?
I wish I could just like go into infinite point shooting. Just like walk in the middle, stand right next to her, put a gun to her head, and then shoot everyone else around. I wish I could move that disguise.
Too much caffeine, spoke, okay?
Right. Let's work out where she is. Because that's what we've got to do, we've got to take her out, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, I think, yeah, that's hiding the face, but okay. I can literally just walk straight through here. Spray straight into there.
Who is that?
Layla located. Awesome.
I just want to say it, Roy.
Right, never mind. So we got to follow her and hope that she gets split from these guys. It's basically our plan here. She gets split. Hey. We get
Where
to take
him
out.
Him before?
No, you haven't seen him before. Everyone always says that, but they're never right. Or they don't realize that they're right.
The harpoon.
She's by herself. I need to be quick.
So what is he?
Damn it! No, she's not by herself. I need to separate these guys.
Hold it! Can't run around here.
Sorry, I accidentally pushed shift. Very easy mistake to make. Point shooting. Right. There we go. You're done. You're done. I knew she would get separated at some point. Right. Okay. So now we need. We found the panic room. We need to dump her body because we can't be dealing with her lying around. Oh, so no one had any idea. That's the depressing thing. No one's ever gonna know that she's dead. Need to pick up friend. Layla, get your ass up here. We're leaving. Because for some reason, it's not doing any sound in these bits. Okay.
Right at home.
Okay.
Oh, don't tell me you didn't know. No, this is just too goddamn precious.
You bastard! Get away from me!
That I wasn't expecting. There's me thinking I've got to spend my time protecting her, and she goes ahead and does that. Oh, I got Silent Assassin again. That's cool. Nailed it. Countdown. Okay, here we go. Tan to B. Wow, you can't see anything. Eliminate plate. Here we go. Let's take out this guy. You can't see a thing, can you? I mean, on the one hand, it's... Oh, wait, here's
the... Negative. Are the charges dead?
Negative, sir. We have zero visibility down here. Need more time. Over.
Get it done. If Layla is back in 5 minutes...
That's fighting over there.
Screw that. It's only because... It's not fun. And this is the last bit, so it needs to be fun. It's the only way I can see anything.
Negative, sir. We have zero visibility down here. Need more time. Over.
Huh? Nope. Space ball. Stop making such a loud noise. I'm just trying to garrot him. I'm trying to garrot him and then I can go ahead. I might just shoot him in the back.
Negative, sir. We have zero visibility down here.
What the?
Need more time. Over.
All right, awesome.
If Layla isn't back in 5 minutes, we bury this bastard in rubble.
Sir. Okay. Move it, people. You heard the man. The clock is ticking. Where the hell are the rest of those charges?
Beat to drag.
Back there. Good luck finding anything.
Dump him over the edge. No one's going to have any idea. Body hidden. So if... You can make it back from killing someone. Can't you?
Don't kill them and, him from the academy.
And hide the body. Right, if I get a good distance away from everyone, I can take that out. It should attract their attention and let me climb it away.
Charges 7 through 12 are alive. Over.
Whoa! Ah! Okay, right, this should... Yep, there we go. Don't really care about... No, as long as it's silent kill and stuff, and then you hide the body, you're fine. You can make it back. Right, okay. So it's all the way up there. I don't really see the way up there, because I can't see a thing. Right. Okay, so what? These are... Okay, so these are explosives that I have to walk through. Fantastic. Instinct is the only way I can see anything in this. Ooh. Oh, awesome. 3 minutes.
For a lab experiment, you sure command a lot of loyalty. The hell did you do? Bat driver?
Wait, so how do I... See, this is how people should place mines. Right. How do I... How do I get past this? Can I climb over? I can hear it getting epic. Do I just go ahead and shoot this?
Who set that off?
That doesn't set off a chain reaction, okay.
What the hell is going on down there?
I don't really know.
God damn it!
Nobody I just don't give a fuck, really.
Until I say so.
Hey. Peekaboo. You have no idea how much shit you put me through. All right, that was it. All right, well that was less epic than I thought it was gonna be.
Stop.
I'm sorry.
You're safe now. It's okay.
My boy. Forgive me, Minnie. My money.
Your money?
Come on. Let's go.
See, I would have taken that money. So we could start a new life. And, move away from here, move to some other country where they're not going to find us. I would have taken it, and you just went.
Dear 47, if you read this letter, I am most likely dead. You will have shot me for a traitor, and Travis will have won. Do not let him have the girl as well. Travis's division was conducting genetic experiments without the agency's knowledge, and Victoria was their crowning achievement. Give her the choice you never had. Protect Victoria and kill Benjamin Travis.
Oh, okay. It all goes down here. Hopefully this will be a
good
little
luck,
more epic.
Good luck, 47.
Get past
all civilians
agency.
Have been escorted from the premises. We have the place to ourselves.
Travis, is the line secure?
Go ahead.
We've located the Burnwood family gravesite.
Very well. Proceed with the exhumation.
Right.
Honestly, I don't know what you expect to find. Our investigation was thorough. Diana Burnwood died that day. We have the police and autopsy report.
He's
47.
Right. Okay, so this is the last bit. This is the last bit. The bit to end all last bits. And we need to just get past them. Okay, right. Let's be logical about this. Nice and stealthy. We need to sneak by. That guy's gonna walk over there. We can get on there. Okay, we're not gonna shoot anyone, so we might as well change out of this. Cause shooting is better than stealthy. There. Move. Right, so we climb down over here because it's clearly what it wants to do. Or not. It's not gonna let us climb down there. Okay, well that complicates things. Okay, right. Let's take care of him. No, because that goes. How am I meant to do this? I'm meant to sneak around the other side because I can't. Oh yeah, we go around the other side. Okay. Why can't I not just take a shot from all the way back here with the snipers? You're that far away. Right. Okay, now we can move. Head over to this guy. We take his disguise and dump his body in the grave. Dump his body in the grave. Move quick.
Huh?
Target identified. He's changed clothes. He's trying to throw us off.
Wouldn't put him in the grave. I need his disguise to walk through. That's my issue here. Right, so what if I move quick here? If I move very quick here, I can take both of them. Right, let's hope he doesn't turn around. Are you kidding me? Are you actually joking? How can you... I just need to drop him, I think. Take him out. Drop him. Because he's going to... I might just not take him out. I might just try and sneak through. if we just try and sneak straight through. Right, don't even care. Straight through here. And walk over here. Unseen. Right, now what do we do? Go over here. Okay, wait for him to move. Got a sentry. We need to get... wait for him to move. Climb up. Nope, climb up. Don't care. I wasn't really spotted though, was I? He got me for a second, and then I killed him.
What the? Nope. Man requesting medevac ASAP. Got a casualty.
Right, if I wait here... and we take both of them out. Right, now we move. Move because otherwise they're going to find us. Alright, and we can walk straight past these guys here. I had to take that guy out. I had to because otherwise he was going to see me. Walk straight past here. Into here. Yeah, I rarely actually die in this game.
It's him!
Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? You guys just don't give up, do you? You don't give up. You're so annoying. So very, very annoying. You're so determined to catch me. Right, let's go here. Right, I wonder if I can do this. And then we disguise this. We're gonna move quick. Drag this.
Whoa!
Command Delta Echo. Be advised, came across blood. Origin unknown. Perimeter has been breached. Over.
Okay, right. Now we need to move. Because I didn't have time to put him in the freaking grave. Alright, Bobby's been found.
We got a man down and a snake in the vicinity. Investigating. Out.
Bobby's been found. So now
this is a waste of time. New guy?
Yeah, new guy. Deal with it. They hire new people. God damn it. Right. Okay, so you're gonna stand there, really. That's where you're going to stand. Oh my god. It's this guy which will screw me.
Something's off with this guy.
Hey, what's up?
Hey. Right, let's do this. Fix point reach. Pick the lock. We're through. Okay.
Management already suspects we lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers.
Okay.
The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. Wait. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe.
Alright.
You wanted to play in the
so now we need to walk through
cute
this
guy. Too cute.
Alright. So now we've got to kill her. How are we going to go about killing her? There's got to be something. Some sort of environmental.
Hey, attack. Don't forget the HQ barbecue on Sunday.
Coffin,
the
not
crane
above
malfunction.
Ground.
Eliminate
the
Jade.
Have working as fast as you can.
Be advised, targets in disguise.
We got gunfire. Approaching with caution. Over.
Okay, right. This one's on you.
This is
I might just restart again.
Command the area.
He's got no honor. He's killing civilians.
I have reason to believe that we are still in danger.
Man down. Man down. Come on.
Let's run.
Targets engaged in a fist fight.
Just you and me.
Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q. I'm pressing Q. Enough with the slow mo.
We got a hostile in our Alpha Oscar. Requesting immediate backup.
Evidence. Backup arrived. Really? You're calling him backup? Sorry.
I'm out.
Hey, Hicks, are you alright? Hicks! Answer me!
I slipped at the control button and immediately they spotted me. So I wanted to see.
Management already suspects we lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear
right,
you pulled these kinds of resources
here.
To close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project,
okay. Everything
could get them.
Right. Now we walk around.
Why is he heading that way?
This way. Walking to here.
Managed by what believe me.
No, we can't go into here. We can't do it.
Start writing up your own epitaph.
We need to pick up the evidence.
A couple months
here.
Ago, she wouldn't even make eye contact, and now all of a sudden she's handing
now
out orders.
Now we hide.
You ever seen a hyena stalking a wounded animal? Jade knows Travis is slipping. The way I see it, she's just waiting to give him that one final push.
Right, so how can I take her out without it turning into a full-fledged firefight?
Don't I know him from the Academy?
Probably. Burnwood family team. I just can't...
You're good, but you're not irreplaceable. What have you gathered so far?
The tomb has definitely been opened recently. Someone is buried
Jade
here.
Located.
The question,
eliminate
course,
Jade.
Is who?
Keep me notified and speed it up.
Right, I think I've got a way for her to leave that area.
Why is he heading that way?
Why are you heading that way? Somehow I need to... I don't know how to do this. Yeah, I need to get to there. Ideally. And the frame rate at this point, really. Oh wait, no, now she's leaving it.
Don't
okay.
I know him
right.
From the Academy?
Now where is she going? Can I go ahead and... Oh, I could... I don't know. So what, when she stands there, I can... I don't know. Really don't know. Is there anyone around? Can I not just walk up? Okay, right. This is what it's asking me to do. It's asking me to wait for her to go into here. I take her out while she's in here. Right. So there's no one around here. How are you? I was so close to getting that silent assassin. I just pressed the wrong button. Dump a body in a mausoleum thing. Don't even care. There you go. You look beautiful. Right, now go this way. Come on. So we got rid of Jade. You see, I took care of the person that saw me. Really, I wasn't spotted, really, was I? Eliminate the Praetorians.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time.
So this is going to be the stealth bit. Yeah, this is the stealth. Because this isn't going to pass. They're just going to open fire on me. Basically, I now need to kind of... Right, now where? Right, I'm gonna go this way. Take out the guy who's alone right now.
Command, be advised. Detonations in the area. There!
Wait,
target!
What?
In disguise!
Whoa, they one-shotted me. Why is there no sound on those bits? I don't understand. Okay, I wasn't looking out for the... mines. So that's what we now need to look out for.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Ranks and shoot anyone who approaches.
Right, I'm going to sprint up here because no
we
one's here.
The best. This is the time to prove it.
I thought I was meant to be the best. Right, so now we wait for him to go that way. And then we go here. What? What just happened? I always forget to look out for the... Right, I wonder if I can just, like, sprint up, climb up, and point shoot them. The only thing is, they can one-shot me.
Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Right, okay, so there's a thing there, so if I walk around there... Walk around there. I don't care, I'm not taking any chances. Oh right, I can't do that to them, apparently. Right. So now we need to crouch down here. Where's the... Okay, so I didn't need to go this one.
Command, spotted the target. He's changing disguises. Trust? Take him out!
I need to... There's one down. Right. One down.
Reloading!
Okay. They can't one-shot me, apparently. I don't know what it was that one-shotted me, but...
Target! God damn it!
Oh, God.
Get down! He's aiming for the head!
Right. Where's the last guy? There he is. Evidence.
He's trying to pull some shit.
I can't see him. I can't get to him. Right. Agency. Oh! I forgot about the mines. Oh. I just want to get to Travis and kill him.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert.
Close
ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Yes, there's a guy there, but I can't hit him. See, I don't really get how he... I'm trying to... How is he not dead? How is he not dead? I shot him 5 times with a sniper rifle. 5 times with a freaking sniper rifle. I might go for the two people first.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
I hate that we can't use freaking point shooting. I guess it would make it a little too easy. Just make sure I'm not walking into anything. Eliminate that. One down. Make sure I'm not walking into anything. If I follow his path exactly. Two down. Perfect. That's all I need. Two down and undetected. One more. This last guy. I'm going to shoot out with him if I have to. No. What route's he taking? What route is he taking? Can I have disguised myself for him? Maybe. Right, let's be careful of mines.
It's him!
Okay. Take that. And you're done. You're so done. Right, who's next? Get to the crematorium. Can I just have an epic stand? I don't want to face a bunch more guards. Deal with Benjamin Travis. Here we go. This is it. Travis is blocked. Time to deal with him once and for all. Can I open the... How do I get in? Travis, time to deal with him once and for all. Explosives. That's what I need to do. Pick up explosives. There we go. Eat to plant explosives. More cool guys don't look at explosions, remember? Just turn at the last minute. Oh, I don't get why I can't hear them. I don't understand. The big... Well, that's just not very nice. Yeah, it's kind of hurtful. She was made to be a killer just like you. It was going to be perfect. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, just tell me, did you kill her? Diana, is she? Yeah, she's dead. Surely. That was good. Yeah, that would... Oh, it's not over yet. gone out.
Diana, do what you have to do.
Is she not dead then? Is he watching her or going to shoot her? Right. We did good. We did good.
Who are you?
Oh,
you really want to know? Because I can help you find them. For a price, of course.
Right. Well, I'm not going to stay watching the... So, thank you for joining me on this Let's Play. It's been real... real good Let's Play. I've enjoyed it a lot, and I think you guys have as well. So, you know, like and favorite this final episode, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.